Hi, I'm Pri, and I'll show you how to allow your audio clips to play across multiple scenes of your project with the Master Audio option. For easy animation purposes, I've animated this project containing two scenes. The first scene already contains audio, while the second scene does not. Since the audio doesn't continue into the second scene, we need to enable the Master Audio checkbox. Master Audio takes priority over your project's entire scene sequence, allowing for sound effects, music, and dialogue to play between and through several scenes. To enable Master Audio, I'll first select the audio layer timeband from Scene 1. With this selected, I can simply click on the Master Audio checkbox located in the Inspector panel. This will allow for the audio from our first scene to continue playing through to the end of Scene 2. Finally, we can test our audio by using the Command plus Enter shortcut key to quickly view the entire animation in the player. Now, our animation contains seamless audio throughout two of our scenes.